damage as well, but now here comes a third party. I think this is why it's become such a dirty fight. Pride getting in on this here, as he's able to get a decent devotion spray down. It's going to be up to Clarify, though. He's able to pull heal on up and get a 1-0. Here comes the port now, as Rakanishu wants to try and get aggressive. They know there's the knock. They want to finish this off here. 98, that's a huge shot coming out with that massive, and it looks like they'll be able to clean that one up very shortly here. You like that, mate. Looking to finish this off, but no, no. Farmer Lucas gets in on this. They have to remember that there is a third team involved, and Rakanishu gets pushed. The Pride might have done it, and you have the Bloodhound scan, so it's not the safe for them. But here comes the EMP. Do they execute off of this, or do they still hold the high ground? Here's nice a caustic play. Gas that it connects onto them. Does so much damage, it flips them off, and that's going to be two already going down. 1-6-5. Now just need to clean up the last rep as he shows his face. He knows he made it to top two, and he is happy with that. It will be one. They push up into Dorito. There's one person cut off. They can go ahead and pinch him, and there it is. The flank coming out from the north side. They're able to deflect that, taking out Kubski, as we have Busby with that massive. Oh boy, he's dropped down to 1 HP, backing away, and he gets melee down by Rambo.
Then you still have Pickett's team that's over there on the platform laying down cover two, so we'll see what the move is.
Right now, did we make it? They did a decent job of like controlling their back, right? They put down the barrels over by the ropes, and they push forward with an aggressive bubble. Now they did a lot of damage. It's cracking the evos, but now they're getting pushed from the right hand side. Here comes the smoke, here comes the ultimate.
And news for did we make it. Hopefully the rats get spotted out and distracted by the other team. They're gonna be able to drop down here shortly and make the play that they want.
They have the high ground. The ring will pull away from them. We'll see if they can get that caustic gas up, that Nox gas grenade. Let's see exactly. Remember, we have one more rat in play here. They do have to worry about that. Might just be free damage for them. Here comes out a bubble. Took a lot of damage. Now we have Pride going down. It's going to be a full 3v3, but the damage, the health is in favor of did we make it. Bird gets the knock onto Rakanishu, and Matt, they have backed away. They're trying to control their sides, but it's a full team. The damage is there. Aggressive bubble coming out from Omu as he tries to push up. He knew that the Wraith was isolated, but they're not going to be able to actually get that quite yet. Team Fire is there. Moose takes out one. Omu's down, and they get so long. Might be in trouble territory, especially with Dirty Dan. Just one clipping, one pushes forward with the bolts. It'll be traded back, but they've got the HP advantage. Yeah, they got the knock onto him, and so they instantly try to punish, but they've got to be careful. So Therapy has to reset. He's going to go ahead and pop that bat, but Brian wants to keep pushing. He gets cracked for it. He will fall, but it's a 2v1. Oh no. Another team might be getting involved in this right now.
Therapy takes so much damage that he has to hit a battery. That could be free smoke up there. No, it's 165. So 165 getting down means that free smoke is somewhere waiting to third party this. And Yubin's going to be able to Kobe a Thermite. Meanwhile, you have Solafide with a Thermite in hand as well, but that gets eaten by his own gen. Here comes the EMP coming in. That means they're going to drop at the same time. A Q coming out from Pride means he's going to have to just gather information from the rest of the guys. Muffins gets the first knock. Clarify gets the second. There it is.